great. It's the meet and greet with the dolls. Congratulations, y'all were fabulous.
When I tell you, we had a time this morning and we had a time tonight.
Maybe I still haven't gone home. I've still been out the whole time. I never went home.
Okay, we have made it to Boston. Time to catch a taxi and head it to the hotel because it's midnight. Baby, Miss Boston is lit up for Halloween, girl. The kids are out.
And you already know the only reason I braved all those people was for some pizza. Time to watch a little Netflix and chill.
Girl, today was a day of rest. I am not gonna lie to you. I woke up this morning, I was feeling a little depressed. You know, I had the after vacation blues. So girl, I stayed in bed and did nothing. I was supposed to learn my dance that I'll be doing tomorrow here in Boston. So we're gonna have a late night session. But baby, please tell me how I went from beach bum to rich, well, semi-rich white woman. Yeah, got my Versace on, got my Chardonnay in a coffee cup. But baby, the mug, the hair, the doll, is still correct.
I wanted to come into the real light so you could see all the glamour, honey. Soft, womanly, still burping, but that's what you get when you drink bubbles. Now we are headed to go see my friends Cameron, Arabella, and Mike, which if you are a fan of the Day in the Life of, you definitely know them. They've made many appearances. We're gonna go have a little din-din. And then like I said, I'm gonna come back here and start learning this ABC, AKA Andrew Barrett Cox, choreography.
Tonight we're eating at the Black Lamb. Why's it gotta be black?
Why gotta be black?
Well, tell us about it.
Well, if you like rosé.
We love rosé.
Which I believe you will. It's gonna be a French style rosé.
Ooh, French, oui, oui.
So pinkies out.
Pinkies out, yeah. Pinkies actually very nice. Are you gonna taste it for us? Do we love it? Do we hate
it?
We love it. Good. Cheers, dolls. Cheers. Good to see you. Back in Boston, baby.
Back in Boston.
I'm just a foodie.
I love it.
I vlog for the kids online. Yeah.
So we've got a salsa verde sauce.
Ooh.
On the right, on the left. Plastic cocktail.
So why is there one by itself? Is that one special?
Oh, wait, I think that's the cheese.
That's pimento cheese.
This is pimento cheese and ranch?
Yeah.
No,
oh,
not ranch.
I didn't even see that.
This is butter.
Butter, pimento cheese, and delicious yum yums. Delicious, delicious dinners. Yum. And then there's mine. Crab ragoon, grilled cheese, and chips. Always manage a way to be unhealthy. So I got jealous because Arabella got this gorgeous rimmed twist glass and I got like boring glasses like everyone else. So Jack is here to twist it up.
You can twist whatever way you want.
Oh, I like that too. I was thinking, oh, you wanted a twist, eh? Okay, you know your doll had to come and support the local Queens at Candy Bar. Here we go. We got Roth in the house. Hi. Double fisting.
Double fisting for the girls.
Ow.
Ow. Period.
Pass the duchy to the left-hand side. Where's Mike? Mike is just behind my hair.
I'm down here.
I got that big Tex hair, girl. It's covering you up. Yeah. The smoker circle in Boston. You know what it is.
So if you think you have a good enough costume, I want to hear you scream. Come on up here, give it up for Lagandra Estrandra! Come up here. Now I want you to cheer for your favorite one. Cheer for your favorite. Do not boo. If you boo, your mother's a hoe. So only boo if you do not like your mother, okay? All right, give it up for Scary Clown! Give it up for Patrick Star! give it up for Voodoo Daddy! Can you just see him almost hit me? I'm just kidding. So, our finalists are you ready? Voodoo Daddy!
Boys are here, and it is time for a little staging with ABC. Accurate description of how I feel after rehearsal. Naturally, I split my costume, so we are having to head to CVS so that I can sew up the crotch and then hopefully make my photo shoot. Girl, wait, can we zoom in on this?
A little trip.
Look at what is last night's gunk on your face?
Full liquid latex from Vecna, honey.
Down.
Vecna and a little bit of drag.
Okay. So I definitely just spent the last hour trying to sew up this costume, glue it up, girl, just trying to make it work. And now I've got to rush to get my makeup together. Oof, Lord, pray for me.
How is the doll? Mama, I swear I'm not a makeup artist, and then sometimes I just pull something out like this, and I'm like, no, I'm a makeup artist. Time for a photo shoot. Let's go.
It's time for the photo shoot. We got Mr. Eric here. Yes, we're about to go capture all this magic.
Feeling so tall, I could give a high five to the pilot. Yeah, family tight, I keep small circle like island. Whoa, inbox full of contracts, I signed with a stylist. Faces blowing up like violet. Talk about the things they're gonna say when they see me. And when they see me, they just dab me up and say good to meet me. I keep it going, flowing over this and make it look easy. Easy for me to say I do this every day of the week. And me get to be the one they talk about when all said and done with it. I'm the feature that they want, but then they don't when I come with it. I'm a scene, still a seat, fill it, blow up the numbers. And I ain't leaving no crumbs, so you know when I'm done with it. I'm a new school vibe with an old soul. Oh so great, stay paid by the boatload. Don't go chasing a wave, I'm a rowboat. Blow smoke right through the face of the ozone. Oh no, I got the bag, I'm back to just double it. I'm about to pop the top, I've been bubbling. Want the spot, but I don't know.
Hey, we're gonna do another little rehearsal because we're professional.
About to go on stage.
We're professional. Okay. We're professional. We're doing it by the elevators. Go. Whoa, inbox full of contracts. I signed with a stylist. It's a mix, Ma.
For those of you that don't know, the whole idea of Dragula as a show was born at a filthy leather bar in Silver Lake, Los Angeles. And we wanted to celebrate ugly and horrible and queer and fucking fabulous. And your final performer of the night was one of the first performers that ever performed at Dragula when it was still a party.
That's right. She was so fun too.
So good. It still is. I can't wait to see them.
Me neither. I'm very excited about this next performer. Please welcome to the stage the
Wakanda Astranja!
Fuck you!
I stole it!
Good morning, good morning, good morning. It is about 5:30 a.m. I've had about 1.5 hours of sleep. Last night went amazing. As you just saw, the show was sickening. I got some Mexican food and girl, I took a nap. That was it. Wasn't a lot to film, just catching you up. Now we are headed home to Los Angeles, where I'll have a couple of hours to get ready and then be out and about at the premiere of, I think it's called My Policeman? Policeman State? I don't know. Harry Styles, he's gay. I'm gonna be on the red carpet. Woo! Here we go. Okay, the doll made it home, and in just 2 hours, she's giving you red carpet Harry Styles fantasy. Here's the full look. Yes. Wait, where's the clutch? You know, I've always got to have a clutch. Oh, a little bling bling. I also don't have my earrings in. I'm gonna give a little Versace earring, but you know, sometimes you just got to pull out the executive realness. Give him a good old power suit, baby. Let's go to the premiere. On our way to Will Call. Oh yeah, baby, time for the red carpet.
Okay, we are here on the blue carpet, serving looks 2 hours after I landed. Professional.
Coming for the title. Tell your girl to come over. She'd be missing all the finals. She'd be missing all the finals. I'ma teach a thing or two. What's a fling for me is probably a ring for you. I got Mary, Megan, Mandy, Morgan. I'ma smash them. Billy Corgan. I don't wanna give you up. I just wanna give you love. I don't wanna make it tough. Cause you don't gotta do too much. I don't wanna say goodbye. I just wanna
stay. Welcome to the stage, our stars of this evening. Please welcome producers Robbie Rogers, Sarah Schechter. And Sarah Schechter. And David Dawson. David. And Harry Styles.
Jesus Christ. yeah, I just wanted that love you also as well. I just want to, say a massive thank you to everyone kind of who was involved in the making of this film. I had such a wonderful experience making it and being a part of it. It's something I'm really proud to be a part of. Working with David and Emma and Michael and everyone throughout the process was really, really special thing for me. So, like everyone said, this film is about love and wasted time and how hard it can be to be in love. And we hope you enjoy the film as much as we enjoy it.
I swear, no matter how early I get up, Miss Laganja Estranja always leaves a freaking tornado. But the doll is dressed, baby, she is mugged, and she is ready for Miss Delta's podcast. We got 11 minutes to get there. Let's go!
Pulling up to the studio.
Okay, we just finished recording an episode of Very Delta.
So fun.
Which is actually out right now. So if you missed it, go and click the link right here.
You need to follow closely because something else is coming.
Ooh, something secret. Love you, Delta.
I love you.
Mwah.
Okay, you guys, so I just went to the Trans Wellness Center for my weekly, well, I try to do it weekly, but usually it's bi-weekly, sometimes monthly check-in with my incredible therapist, Renato. The only way I can stay this busy and sane is by checking in with the therapist, so I highly recommend to anyone out there, even if you're not struggling to get a therapist, I've been off and on in therapy my entire life, and I find it to be really crucial to just living a healthy and happy life. I think it's so important to have someone who is neutral and can provide sort of a bouncing board for you to figure out what you need in your life and how to achieve that. So anyways, just want to give a huge shout out to the Trans Wellness Center. I love them with all my heart. I really could not be doing what I am doing and going through this transition without their support. So definitely if you're in the Los Angeles area and you are trans and you are struggling, please reach out to them. Their services are free and they are incredible. They can get you tested. They can get you on PrEP. I mean, the list goes on and on. They've even got a closet, an open closet for my friends out there who may be houseless. So definitely check out their resources. And as always, thank you guys so much for watching this vlog. I hope you had a lot of fun with me. I know this was an extra long one, but you guys seem to love these 1 hour ganja specials, so I hope you enjoyed this.
And just like that, we're back at the airport. Okay, we made it to Seattle and the cute little quaint town of Issaquah, where I am going to be auditioning for Misstep. Now, if you missed my vlog, the day in the life of where I came to Issaquah the very first time, we unfortunately shut down due to a COVID case. But we are back again and ready to audition some new members. Cannot wait for this trip. And here's the cute little apartment I'll be staying in. Now, last time I was downstairs with Connor, the co-choreographer and director of Misstep. But this time I'm actually staying with a new friend, Katie, who is not here right now. She's choreographing Cinderella, a musical that's going on here at the Village. And here's my little room. We love it, complete with a makeup towel, probably because I got the white towels dirty the last time I was here. Cause I'm that girl. So cute. So now I just gotta do a little COVID test. And then baby, I'm gonna try to go into Miss Seattle today because I'm trying to go to Miss Pretty Parlor. Y'all know the tea. You already know I had to come to my favorite store here in Seattle, which is about a 25 minute ride away from Issaquah, but well worth the travels. Let's see what they got. Mama, this store is so sickening. Look at this little metallic blue Grecian goddess moment. Huh. Little leg, feeling it. So many goodies, you'll have to wait to see what all I got. Okay, I'm leaving the store, but I just had to show you this jacket that I totally bought. Are you kidding me? That has my name all over it. See you next time, Pretty Parlor. Girl, not me walking outside to hail. Full on hailing in Seattle. Just my luck, now that I've got these gorgeous new fur coats. I'm like, well, I guess I'm gonna have to smoke a cigarette and wait out the storm. So I totally forgot, but next to the Trader Joe's is my favorite store. You see her. Oh yeah, mama, look at her. Just bag lady over here.
One more stop off to the dispensary. Cause if it ain't green, I'm not interested. Oh, grrr.
Good morning, Seattle. We are up. We are giving executive realness for the audition today. Got my cup of coffee thanks to my sweet roommate, Katie, who I met last night when I got home. We had a good old kiki, and then I made some Trader Joe's Parmesan marinara fried chicken. I think they have a name for it. You know, it's like eggplant Parmesan, but with chicken. And I had a little salad. I caught up on some TV shows, and yeah, got up this morning and just thought, it's the purple lip for the misstep audition for me. Can't wait to go see Connor and get this up rolling. Pun intended.
Here we go. Yeah. How is it? So official, Mama. She is on the panel.
Yay, everyone.
Mama, we are official, honey. We got all the characters' names. We got the auditions lined up.
But, yeah, dinner break for
so her. Excited.
I think I did too much today for the audition. No, right?
No.
It's a simple audition look.
That's right. Yeah, set the tone.
I'm sorry, but that just won't never not be cute. Look at their little decorations out front. That's the literal gas station. I die. Here's the theater where I'm working. I'm headed out for some very... Are you off to the bar?
Yeah.
Yay, me too.
Yay. Can you make some
of the tour? Well, I'm doing my vlog.
Oh,
I was about to say, I'm off to some very serious character study.
Yes.
Right?
So serious.
Good morning, it is day two of auditions, and of course, the doll is doing the most. Hi, BBs. Hi, Isqua. Wake up, honey. You got a queen in town, and I'm tootin' and tootsin' in these toosie toe heels. Going to get some coffee.
I came here yesterday on break with Connor, and I got this sugar cookie latte. It was delicious. Remember, if you're early, you're on time. If you're on time, you're late. And if you're late, you're fired. Oh yeah, mama. She's at the table, eating her breakfast with mustard. Just waiting for the dolls. Professional. Bye, Melissa. Thank you for zooming in. And that's a wrap on casting, day two. Yay!
That is officially a wrap on Seattle, and now we are headed to Texas to do a little bit more choreography.
And the best part is it looks like I got the road to myself. Work.
Yes, thank you.
Mama, we are back, back, back again at Miss Beyond Belief. How are the chairs? Custom, baby. Oh yeah, we just finished rehearsal. Mama, the kids were up in it. Girl, how's the photo? How is the ganja? No, you're kidding. Old school BBDC, baby. And how is Miss Alyssa's backyard? Just gorgeous. She went off to Barry's boot camp. I said, you can miss me with that. I'm gonna stay right here and just smoke my medicine. Yeah. We will be headed back to the studio today for day two. That's a wrap on day two. Now you know, I could not come to Miss Dallas, Texas without getting some El Phoenix. I mean, seriously, the joy of opening an El Phoenix menu. Oh, look at her. Look at her. Miss Martinez, family favorites. Oh, girl. About to go in.
This for you.
Yes, thank you. Mmm, delicioso. And a sopapilla for dessert. Mmm, yummy. Now we're off to Vegas to go see my friend Miss Robin Slonina and get down with the Drag Race Live. Oh yes, baby, we made it to Vegas, and you already know what happens here only happens here. That's right, it doesn't stay here because it goes on my vlog. Let's go see Robin.
What kind of message is that? Oh yes. My god. Send.
Okay, so that was a crazy intro to welcome my friend Robin.
Hi, Robin.
Hi.
We were testing out her car. I don't even know how to explain that.
Siri.
Yeah. Testing it out, doing a game she likes to play with her son. And now we are headed to the Hash House. It's not a weed store, it's actually just brunch. And we are meeting Miss Latrice for a little late lunch or early lunch. It's a brunch. But we do love that they are weed friendly. Oh, that's great. That. Don't smoke the garnish. That's so cute. Love it. Baby, the brunch is coming in hot. Girl, look at this. Look at all that.
And there's chandeliers and the tea.
Okay, we just finished lunch. It was excellent. We ate way too much. Look at who we got back here. We got Miss Latrice in the house. Oh yeah.
We're my biggest mouth.
We about to go see her. We about to go see her in the Vegas show, girl. That's why I came in. Miss Robin said, you know Latrice is leaving. I said, well, let me just go on over there and see the doll. We are at the Flamingo. We are headed to see Piff the Magic Dragon. And then we're going to come and see Drag Race tomorrow night. So fun. Backstage at the show. Ooh, the dressing room. Fierce. We're really in his dressing room right now?
Yeah.
Oh my god, I have to
And that's Mr. Piffle's throne.
Aw. So now they are changing the stage to get ready for RuPaul's Drag Race later. How fun is that?
Yes.
Speaking of Girls Club, we got Jade in the house.
Hi.
So fabulous tonight.
Hi.
They know Robin. We showed Robin earlier.
She's
been chilling us. She's the one who got us backstage with the doll. So amazing tonight, seriously. You were fabulous.
You.
And look at
Thank
her.
You.
Get into the look, baby.
I've got that. I'm doing it. Tonight I'm a comedy queen.
Yes, you
what?
Are.
Ah!
Ooh, the Inter Sanctuary.
Yes, beautiful backpack.
Oh my god.
Now there's
story behind this.
Stop. What's the story?
Okay, the story behind this is this is actually Naomi Smalls.
No, really?
And I was lucky enough to inherit it.
Aw, she's a good sister. Yes. Look at her. She pets it. We love her.
I know. I pet it.
We love her.
The crowd turns against it.
Hello, yeah, precious. You know, you are just so perfect. I can't get over it. Oh my goodness, you are really this chill in real life. So cute. Hi, Bubba's.
On the flight out.
We are here with one of the stars of this evening tonight.
That's good.
Yes.
Mr. Pepper.
Make me miss my little dabbies. Mine's Chihuahua Terrier. So. Good morning, good morning, good morning. The dolls are up, dressed, mugged, and ready for brunch. Drag brunch, naturally. Gotta support the girls. Is it the dolls? Is it the dolls? Are they rehearsing? Okay. Here comes the other doll. She's getting her crunches in, her push-ups. She's warming up. She's getting ready. Hi, gorgeous. Oh, she's ready, honey. The dolls are ready, baby. She pulled out the band today for the dolls. Where's the band? Okay.
Coco, everybody. Coco in Spanish, for those of you that don't speak Spanish, Coco in Spanish means hot face.
Oh.
That's true, that's true.
Oh,
wow. She's from Miami.
I am from Miami.
But you got a soft face.
Thank you.
You can see inside of your soft.
You're very soft too, in your ankle.
You guys can find out that next week we have an amazing rush coming out.
I know, I'm trying to figure it out.
So I'm gonna go out and
oh, she took off her glasses. She had to take off the glasses, bitch. Girl, just put it in your mouth. Put it in your mouth, girl.
And also, the next week at the Montana Empire.
Yeah. Yes, for the shots, baby. What's your name, sir? What's your name? Oh, okay, he ain't got no name. What's your name? Gio? All right, to Gio! Yeah! All right!
What that
means? Yeah.
passed in line. It's a long line, so I hope we can. Look at the dolls. Look at the dolls. Oh, the line is building. They heard celebrities were in line.
Wow.
Oh. Alexis brush. High tech. Oh my god. We're about to meet the girls. Here we go. It's the girls.
Girl, I'm over here trying to suck some dick. I've been in Vegas for a whole month and have not sucked one dick.
Now why? Why?
Not one. My residency ends on Tuesday. And I...
A back room?
You pull that motherfucker off.
You don't have a back room, though.
There is a back room.
Yeah, well, you have a boyfriend, so that's not gonna work. Silky with the good milky.
Daytime, I'm up here about to suck this man. He the general man. He's on my TV though.
Me too. Let me get mine up too.
Put the money on the side.
You still haven't answered any of
that. Here. Look at how he do that. Do that again, sir. Do that again, sir.
Sir?
Show me how you flop that. Robin, it's getting real dark-sided. It's getting dark-sided. The girl, it's 3:00. The girls are going wild. We have to go to Meow Wolf. We have to go. We have plans. We gotta wrap it up.
Yeah, I'm recording. So go ahead and tell them because you're an employee, what? Because you're an employee, what?
We get personal parking, sweetie, here at Area 15. Ready to go to Miss Meow Wolf here, kitty kitty.
Special entrance, thanks to Miss Robin Slonina. Meow Wolf.
Wow, this is amazing. Are you kidding me? Look at that. Can we go on that?
Yes.
I want to go on that.
You can't see me, I can only see her.
Wait, let me do it with your phone.
No, I got your phone.
Let me get it with your phone.
It's recording.
Okay, here we go.
Get it, girl. Get it, girl. Yes, queen. Get it, girl.
Okay, so what are we looking at?
These are art vending machines.
Art vending machines. Wow, local artists, 40 of them, selling their art right here in the vending machine. So cool.
I won't. Shit, I can't even get it in there. Does it go in here?
Do you know what number?
Police select an item, okay.
Yeah, what number?
Dinner time, doing the most.
Whoa.
Wow. What do you think?
Too much.
No, it's just enough. I feel very attacked.
Put that sausage in your mouth,
girl. Oh my god, that sausage is huge.
Welcome to Omega Mart. It's just your average normal grocery store.
I'm a seasoned professional.
totally fun, but also very gross. This is cool. But see, this has a theme, so already I like it more. We're in the janitor's closet. Ooh.
Want to play a game?
What's up?
Let's go in. Wow. Orientation. Okay, here
yes,
we go.
Now that you are an Omegamite,
working at Omegamart, you will find every day is an adventure. You have no idea what's in store. In this segment, we'll teach you how to handle unexpected situations and stay safe on the job. Wow, what a mess. There are many different types of spills you may encounter during your shift.
He loves me, he loves me not.
The leadership ascension
path. He loves me.
Join me. I'm a co-leader in the next...
All right, on our way to see Miss Drag Race Live. Thank you, love.
Yeah!
anorexia because I had to stop all over this competition. Because like I always say, you cannot spell legendary without legs.
Thank you.
wild.
And we had our time tonight.
Maybe I still haven't gone home. I've still been out the whole time. I never went home.
We just saw Drag Race. It was so much fun. My friend Jaime from Hawaii came through. You know him. My Maho sister, love. And we got our new friend with Robin. Yes, Naya's in the house. So much fun. We loved it. Thanks, Brandon Voss, for hooking us up.
You already know my first stop when I make it back to Los Angeles is the Trans Wellness Center. God bless therapy.
And no trip home would be complete without Chili's. Good to be home.
And that concludes another day in the life of. Thank you so much for watching. Make sure you click, like, subscribe, bell, tick, all the things. And until next time, stay safe.
Where the fuck is everybody going? Time to get the party lit and good glowing. Living for that nightmare, picking category, aphrodisiac up in my mad laboratory.